we've all got to know each other a little bit, and I'm going to show you some other sculptures. So this one is in Aspen, Colorado, and I've actually got a couple of examples I'll pass around. So these are mini models that actually happened before this sculpture. And this one, both of them have got, it's actually Hebrew at the top and then English underneath. And this sculpture was about standing up against anti-Semitism. So this was about people's life stories, and it's just beautiful when we get to that point of understanding another human being. And so that's my challenge in my artwork. I've got to get people to share, and then if that goes into the art, I think it really connects with other people. So this is an artist's impression. It is going to be located here in Wokingham. You can see there's some text, some writing on each band of steel. At the end of this session, I might ask you these questions, then that would be the text and the stories that will go into this public sculpture. So it gives you a chance to actually be one of the voices in the sculpture. Shall we start doing something creative together?
You can start to hear some things now as well. That speaks to me. There's lots going on in this garden there. We're just sort of doing a bit of a non-nature now. We're looking at buildings and things.
So we've been out for our walk, done our creative bit, we've opened up our minds. And so now we're at the point where we're thinking about these questions, who we are, what makes us feel alive. And I'm interested in hearing from you guys what your answers would be, and that will all start to become the text that goes into the sculpture.